Good afternoon, I'm Gail Hailstorm and this is last month's news. There have been vicious rumours that these two Mongols have been let loose. We go live for a gay anal whore where they have been spotted.
Hi, I'm Tigth Foreskin and this is where they were last spotted. Dirty bastards. This has been Tigth Foreskin for last month's news at 6. It's now back to Garden Studio for some more.
Thanks, Tigth Foreskin. I do have to ask though, why are you wearing that anorak?
Well, girl, it's to protect me from stubbornitis. Gail, what's the weather like where you are?
Of course, we don't want about a stubbornitis to get around. Well, let me tell you, Tigth, the weather is absolutely bloody gorgeous. I got struck by lightning earlier today. Which brings me to this. When are you back in the studio, Tigth?
Now, Gail.
How was your journey, Tigth?
Long and hard, girl. I forgot to mention I've got that...
Tigth? Hi, I'm Gail Hailstorm and welcome to News at 6 with me, Gail Hailstorm. As you're all aware by now, there are severe water shortages in the world. We go live over to Saudi Arabia where Tigth Foreskin is right now.
Hi, I'm Tigth Foreskin and we're here live in Saudi Arabia. As you can see, that all remains is grassland and water in Saudi Arabia. And if you come with me... This is all that remains of Pier 69. And what you've got to remember whilst you're in Saudi Arabia is the 4-inch grass snakes, which is why I wear these to protect my ears. And if you come with me up to the top of the mountain, look at the view, isn't it gorgeous? And if you come with me, hey! Yes, remember to sneak quietly past these parts. Snake! Phew!
This has been Tigth Foreskin for News at 6. Now back to Gail's studio for some more. Thanks, Tigth. Don't strain yourself too hard. Now for today's sport, 31 tennis nil. You've been watching me, Gail Hailstorm, for News at 6 with Tigth Foreskin. Good night. Hi, I'm Gail Hailstorm. Welcome to today's news at 6 with me, Gail Hailstorm. This week, Tigth Foreskin's been checking out the new Centaur Resort in Crete. We go live over to see where she's been staying.
Hi, I'm Tigth Foreskin, and I'm taking a hotel room tour of the new Centaur Resort in Crete. Exclusively for News at 6 with Gail Hailstorm. And if you wonder why, I'm not wearing my anorak, because it's a well-known fact that bugs and viruses can't travel by airlines, so therefore, stubbornitis can't be in Crete. Living room. Bloody tip. Bathroom. Wardrobe! Bed! You've been watching Tigth Foreskin for News at 6. It's now about to go in the studio for some more.
Thanks, Tigth. Looks like you're having a great time over there. Let's check out some of our holiday pics.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In
Hi, I'm Gail Hailstorm. Welcome to News at 6 with me, Gail Hailstorm. There have been rumours that the Pacific Ocean might flood, where hundreds of... Sad news, everybody. Tigth Foreskin has become shark-faced. We go live over to our last moments alive in the ocean on holiday. Shark-faced.
Hi, I'm Tigth Foreskin. We're here in middle of sea. We're on a pedalo. They told us not to come out too far, but we have.